AC Jets, I wanted to share with you my top three things that I miss about being stuck in the house all the day. The number three reason that I don't like being stuck in my house is that I can't go out to eat at a restaurant. I love to eat, but I don't like to cook. I'm sure your parents are feeling the same way, so be sure and thank them for the good meals they're fixing for you. My number two reason that I don't like being at home all day is the fact that I'm not getting as much exercise as I should. At school, I'm lucky and I can get out, walk the halls, I can peek in all the classrooms and see the neat things going on in each and every classroom. So I miss that a lot. But the number one reason I don't like being at home all the time is because I miss you. I miss all the students at AC. You make me smile, you make me laugh, and I just have such a good time seeing all the learning going on at school. So I miss you a lot, and I hope someday soon we'll be able to see each other at school. Take care.
And girls. So Mrs. Herring's class every day has to repeat these sentences after me, and I would like you to do the same and believe what you say. I am loved. I am smart. I am special. I am important. We all miss you, and we believe that you are special and you are loved by many of us. And I want you to remember to also be a blessing every day.
Families and friends, I miss you all very much. One day soon, I know we'll be able to be together again, and I'm really looking forward to that day. Take care.
I miss you. Keep reading.
Hi, everybody. I really miss you.
Hi there. Just wanted to let you know. Just dance it out. Just dance it out.
Hi, second grade friends. I sure miss you. I hope you're enjoying a good book like I am.
Hi, Jets. I miss seeing your smiling faces. Remember to let your light shine and keep flying high.
AC students, we miss you and your smiles and can't wait till we can be together again.
Every day, we start out with a grateful heart, and I'm grateful for you, and I have a message for you. Very much so. I miss you guys. Wishing you the best. Thank you.
boys and girls, this is Mrs. Ripley.
And Miss B.
And teaching is just not the same without getting to see you every day.
And we miss all your morning greetings each day, like your hugs and smiles and handshakes.
We hope you're doing well and we miss you a lot.
Everybody is staying healthy and safe. You got this.
Hi guys, Mrs. Reimer here. Keep working hard, Jets. I miss you so very much. Be kind to one another. Keep working super hard.
Boys and girls, as you can see, we're making lots of sack lunches for you, but it's just not the same if you're not here. We miss you.
I just wanted to say hi. I miss you guys all so much. I miss seeing your smiling faces as you walk down the hall and hearing about your days at school. But I'm very thankful that we're staying home and staying safe to keep everyone in our community safe. You guys are doing an awesome job. And I really wanted to say thank you. You guys are working so hard and your teachers appreciate it. I appreciate it. I'm sure your parents and loved ones appreciate it. You guys are doing a great job. Keep up the great work and we'll see you soon.
And I just wanted to take a minute to remind you that we miss you.
Sun,
rain,
and even in the snow.
Boys and girls, it's Mrs. McCullough. I want you to know I miss you. I hope that you're doing well. I hope your families are well. Read lots of books, have lots of fun, and we'll be looking forward to seeing you as soon as we can all get together. Take care.
I'm never gonna let you down. I'm always gonna build you up when you're feeling